So, dude, what was your favorite part of the movie?
Oh, okay, let me tell ya. So I'm eating pudding, and Jack-Jack turn it into Batman's head, and I snored pudding, and then coffee out of Batman's nose, and I chalked. Congrats on almost killing me. Lol, lol.
Oh, that was a good part. Oscar worthy. Mwah. Gucci!